Please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Falcons, my name is Carlos.
And my name is Alex.
And this is Keros with the morning news.
Hey Falcons, do you want to give a small gift for a friend or teacher or a secret someone? ASB will be selling holiday card grams in the quad. You can buy one lollipop gram for $1 or one for $3 that includes a stuffed snowman or reindeer and lollipop. Come out to the quad to fill out your card today. All cards will be delivered to your person this Friday in homeroom. Today is the last day ASB will be selling holiday grams.
This Friday, the 20th, is Candy Cane Dress-Up Day. I hope to see everyone wear red and white. The homeroom with the most participation wins a donut breakfast in the COVID of the Spirit Trophy.
Looks like it's time for a birthday shout-out.
I'd also like to give a birthday shout out to Alora Murray from Skylar, Taylor, Kristen, Enrique, Dominic, Brianna, Amaya, Raymond, and everyone who loves you. Happy birthday, Alora. We love you.
Now let's go to Trisha for the five-day weather forecast.
Good morning, Falcons. Today we're going to have a temperature of 72 degrees. Tomorrow is going to drop to 59 with a 40% chance of rain. Friday is going to be 63 degrees. Saturday is going to be 68, and Sunday will be 72. I hope you all have a nice day. Back to guys in the studio.
Thank you, Trisha.
We hope everyone has a nice day.
Go Falcons!
G-I-T
Number one, she felt plain to me. Not enough red and white.
I agree, but, you know, she's pretty.
Number one, a little pitchy, dog.
Number two, wasn't really feeling her, but I liked her hat.
I also liked her hat, but not enough red.
Number two, again, a little pitchy, dog.
Number three, still not enough red and white. We need more red and white.
Yes, we need more red and white, but I like your strut.
That curtsy at the end, a little pitchy, dog.
Number four, she was, like, perfect. Like, she just had the right amount of red and white.
Yep, hands down, number four is the best.
Not pitchy at all. It was turned up.
Make sure to wear red and white and participate on Candy Cane Day on December 20th, this Friday.
Dress like number four.
Don't be basic like number one.
Okay, class. What is this? Kendra?
The reading tree.
Indeed, it is the book. May I see it at the door?
Yes, master.
Is it okay if I pass out some candy grams?
Sure. Hope stick. Thank you. Okay, we have candy grams here. Hannah? One for Kendra, and one for Rob. Right? Yes, Destiny.
Why didn't I get a candy gram?
Don't let this happen to your friend. Donate $1 and give your friend a Christmas candy gram today. Donate $3 and give your friend a Christmas plush toy. Thank you for your consideration.
Here are the four lucky Falcon ticket winners. The first lucky Falcon is Jordan Simpson.
Yay!
The The second lucky Falcon is Stephen Johnson. Yay! The third lucky Falcon is Melinda Garcia. Yay! And the fourth lucky Falcon is Destiny Montenegro. Yay! Congratulations to the four lucky Falcon ticket winners.